subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Salman Khan, who has been convicted in 1998 Blackbuck poaching case in Jodhpur, spent a tough night at Central Jail. And we bring you all the inside details of Salman Khan as Qaidi number 106. As per sources, his first night was not an easy one as he complained of high BP. His blood pressure shot up 3 times through the night with doctors constantly monitoring the actor's health. He was given tea and 4 glucose biscuits at 6:30 in the morning. The actor even requested for milk, for which he paid Rs 400. For the dinner on the menu, there was Chane ki Daal and Brinjal-Cauliflower sabji. However, the actor, who is also sharing the jail with self-styled godman Asaram Bapu, refused simple jail spread of Dal-Roti and accepted Asaram's offer to share his food, which is brought from a nearby ashram every evening. However, Salman denied to share the mattress given by Asaram. The jail does not permit outside food for the inmates inside the premises. Stay tuned to know more updates on this. NYOOOOZ Desk.